started. Hey guys, today I'm
Great Smoky Mountains.
I'm in the Great Smoky Mountain. We're going to see a waterfall and a cabin. If you guys keep seeing these signs, it's okay because that's just telling us what to use. Now there was a stream back there, but we're gonna see a waterfall after we see the cabin. The cabin should be right over there. Ready? Alright guys, we're here at the cabin. And we're gonna teleport to the waterfall on which I'm seeing the cabin. Shall we go in the cabin?
I think so.
In the cabin. We would have had a reenacting if this coronavirus was in here. And we'll take you guys. See the side of the cabin. Whoa. Look up here. What are all these marks? Bear claws. There are bears where we are right now, and we're not even close to Virginia. Look at these bear marks. See over here. Whoa. Look at all these marks. Let's go see the side of the house. And yes, you see, I have rocks. That's because when we get to the waterfall, I'm gonna try and skip rocks. And there's my Papa Billy. There's stuff on this too. Shall we go see the other side? And then we're gonna teleport.
Okay, we gotta wrap up because we got other people.
Alright, let's start to teleport. 3, 2, 1. Waterfall. Let's make sure we're always by the water.
Okay.
Okay. So I clearly do not know where we ended up at. But, I can see the waterfall from here. First we have to check over here out. We're gonna need explorers when we come back. We're not going to teleport back to the car. We're going to walk back. And we might cut off the camera because it's a long way back.
Sorry. Alright, Ari, say what you're gonna say. We'll wrap the video up.
But I'm gonna go back and don't go back.
There's too many people. I need to wrap this up.
Let's go back over here. Alright, that's gonna be all for this video. Almost up there. Alright, stay adventurous and subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up and hit the bell notification.